Yeah, always save. Always save. For a space bell.
Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus to purchase. Supply bonus purchase. Garrison Bubble fleets on standby. The Republic, select a bonus for this map. Energy boost bonus activated.
Enhanced blasters. Don't know if they're using it or not. Right, first of all, what we're going to do, we're going to try and take down as many of these ships as possible. So my rockets in both capsules, well, both side ships, support ships are half health, which is good. Put this in here. Get everyone out of the ship before this all take off. Alright, now once you've destroyed one thing, try and destroy everything else. I highly recommend getting all the defense frames, which only destroys the turrets outside, not here. I should have really gone for the shields first. Yeah, because then my ships could have started attacking stuff I'm trying to destroy inside whilst they're destroying outside. Don't matter. Oh, blue canisters on the floor is health, by the way. The little flask ones, or ones that are like big noodle boxes, or ammo. Green ones, energy. Red gives you the war hero effect, not mine. Yellow gives you guardian, which is. Right. Spawn that hangar in. Yeah, the other ones give you the guardian thing, just like a little circle up on my character. There we go. You got any strike bombers on? No? No, no ships. Alright, fine, so listen. Cool, can't get in it. Right, stay out of the way of the auto turrets and don't try and blow your own ship up. I couldn't see it, I was like, what? I thought the other one was a capsule ship. There you go. Right, it's one of my ship this time. I need to see that all the sensors are right because it was just about no health. I don't even know why it's so sunny. The game 100%. Nope.
Score one. I was right.